A marriage counselor is interested in the proportion of clients she counsels who stay married. She surveys 50 of her past clients. Identify the population, the sample, the parameter, the statistic, the variable, and the data. So in this situation, the population is the counselors past clients. That is all of them, not just the 50 surveyed, all the counselors past clients. So all of them, that's the population. The sample is the 50 surveyed clients. So again, the difference between the sample and the population, the sample is just a portion or a subset of the population. The parameter is always a statistic, so to speak, or a number regarding the population. So in this case, we're talking about proportions here. We're talking about the proportion of clients who stay married. So the parameter is the proportion of all clients who stay married. So the difference between the parameter and the statistic that we're interested in here is the parameter is in regard to the population and the statistic is in regard to the sample. So same thing, just from a different set. So this is the proportion of the 50 surveyed clients who stay married. That's the statistic. The variable is a generalization of the statistic. So it's the proportion of clients who stay married from any selection of 50 clients, not just the one that was actually surveyed, but the proportion of clients who stay married in any sample of 50 clients. Okay, and the data is what we find out about the 50 clients. So it's the 50 client responses. The 50 client responses make up the data.